Kidding around. Snake? Snake! Yeah.
On board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
Whoa!
Thank you.
In this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive operation. Take out the incoming Soviet combat vehicles. Each one you eliminate will contribute to our reward. However, you'll fail the mission if you don't take out any at all. Boss, each vehicle is a piggy bank just waiting to be smashed. Get as many as you can.
We spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Boss, you're doing great. Plenty of targets eliminated. Just the pace I'd expect.
Targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
Yeah.
The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map. Okay, subject is in.
Yeah.
Reinforcements have stopped. No targets remaining. Boss, exfiltrate the hot zone. Mission complete. Phew, at least you made it out in one piece. Boss. A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Yeah.